Hi guys, welcome back to a new Guardian 3 Guild War. Last week was a bit, I don't know, sad, boring in terms of Guild War. Half the time only farming guilds and the other half only like G1, G2. Okay. How was your weekend? What's your opinion on the new Vampire Lord? I don't know, a little bit disappointed, but I didn't expect much from a 3 net 5 or net 4.5. I would say he is pretty decent for mid gamers, but for me, I don't see myself really using him, but whatever. Let's start with this guy. We can mirror him with the buffed Louise. She does 2 turns immunity now after patch. Alright. And yeah, as always, Sean Better and Theomars. I think I'm gonna use Diana, and I need immunity and my buffed Wind Monkey. Let's see, I hope it's enough sustain or shields from Woos only. Alright, we are faster, that's pretty bad for me. But we got a stun, can we... Okay, we can defense break, so then let's buff up. Luis got no immunity, because she didn't heal to full. But it's okay, we don't really need immunity, we can snipe Morlong now. Oh, nice wire proc. Nice wire proc. Okay, too bad, we didn't kill her, but it's fine. Fuck you, Perna. Good, stun. Good, wire proc. Wow, my Morlong, pretty crazy. Yes, snipe, don't kill him please, thank you. So, what's your opinion on the new, how is he called, Vampire Lord? His skills basically, his first is like every vampire, double hit and heal himself. His second is same as Cady's, but without the provoke, not provoke, branding. And yeah, I don't know about the third skill. Why would you need some life leech? I don't know, it's like, I don't know. All right. Oh yeah, we didn't crit all because of anti-crit. Too bad, but it's fine, it's fine. Then transform back, maybe we can stun. And then let's kill Theomars. Great, fuck you better. Then let's kill him again. Oh my god, fuck. Oh, sorry. I don't know. I have a, how do you say it in English? Allergy. Fucking trees flying, the white sperm things. Oh, kills me every time. All right. Okay, let's kill. Why can't we armor break? At least we can stun. Kill this fishy thing. Okay, can we proc again? No. Stop it, please. Come on, monkey. Oh, nice. We should kill now. Should kill now. Yes, we kill. Oh. First in the back. Let's. Wow. Pretty nice. I think that's a chop for good old Gene. And on the bottom, Dark Panda, Triana and Perna. I don't know. I think. Do we need immunity? I think we need immunity. Can we do some bombs? Pretty stupid because of Triana, but I do it anyways, just for fun. No, holy fuck, they are fast. Kill, please. No, why? Oh god, and he has. Yeah, I can't do anything. Wow, fuck me, really. That's some bullshit. Let's not bomb. Okay. Great Tiara. Alright, let's heal her up. Bomb now. Wow. Alright, Perna Bioproc. And again, of course. Okay, we pop the passive. Let's heal up again. Then let's kill Perna. Oh, stupid immunity. Ouch. Malibli doesn't have bomb. Alright, put a bomb on Perna. God, I hate it. That's really 67% accuracy. And I don't know, 7 out of 10 times she misses her fucking bomb. Can you kill? No. Which means CRS. Not dead, but maybe next round, next turn. Oh my god. What a weak ass Perna. Oh my god. Survive, please. Okay. No, don't detect the panda. Ouch. Please hit your bombs. Cleanse ourselves. Bomb the panda. And it gets resisted again. What a joke. At least they are doing like absolutely no damage. Kill. Oh my god. Tech bar pushback. Okay. I thought he does his cleanse thingy, but no. What a horrible fight. Only 5 minutes left. I need to hurry. Hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry. Come on. Whatever. Illusion this guy, but we don't need Bernard. And we don't need Bastet. We need Katarina and fucking QB. All right, and Morlun. Let's just copper him. I don't have time. Okay, buff copper, kill Molong. Do some damage, break the shield rune, kill Harmonia. Pretty close, but all right. My nose is already killing me. Okay, we pop the Endure. And we stunned him. As expected. But alright. Don't you bio proc, Skogo. Alright, buff Katarina. Which is pretty stupid because my Lucian's faster, but I mean not stupid, but yeah. One on each. Alright, decent. Only Cammy left. Holy shit, hey. Don't do that. Does she kill my Lucian now? No. Does she win 3v1? No, I don't think. Amp, easy. Alright. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. I have to say something. Stupid sentence, but yes. I suddenly reached 500 subscribers like 2 days ago. Thanks for that. And I'm gonna do, I don't know when, but very soon, a giveaway. I thought about this pack here, the left one with the 10 energy max. I don't know, maybe I will give two or three or something. Yeah, whatever. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Bye bye.